I get asked quite often why there are so many real estate agents. Real estate seems like one of those businesses that you can get into and make quick, easy money. Nothing could be further from the truth. But we end up with that story being repeated and repeated and repeated by brokers, by agents, by other individuals that own real estate companies, because they then want to have those real estate agents go through real estate school, sell homes to their family, their friends, and then that broker receives part of that agent's commission. So the majority of real estate agents that go through real estate school, they may sell a home or two or a few homes, right? The broker makes something from those sales, and then that agent is unfortunately no longer in the business. And quite honestly, I don't think it's right. I don't think it's fair that people are encouraged to get into this business knowing that the success rate is extremely, extremely low. Real estate's not for everyone. If you're considering a career in real estate, I would highly encourage you to study it carefully, to become an apprentice, so to speak, to maybe another realtor, to really know what you're getting involved with before you spend thousands of dollars getting your real estate license just to go into a dead end, so to speak. If you have somebody that approaches you because you're maybe good looking or whatever the case may be, and they want you to become a realtor, look at real estate carefully and really study it out, and maybe work with another realtor for a few weeks and just really see if it's a good fit for you. All right, I hope that saves you thousands and thousands of dollars. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.